May I talk to your mom, Ms. Zola?
No, ma'am.
May I ask why not?
Because technically, no is a complete sentence.
Bailey,
I'm sorry.
Oh, you sound gross.
I know.
Great, no.
Your name is on the board for...
Whipple, esophagectomy, to lap colies.
I know, I was actually just getting ready to call. I can,
Hi, sisters.
Call someone.
Bye.